Friends, some too late again. Here it is, the Vineyard Acres 01. Let's watch it. The drive is plus 20%. I have a EM7 here and a navigator bow. I will put max top, max right, that it is 4.5 and 1. Normally a placement target over there, but didn't estimate that the wind is from left to right and it will have a push and I make a full curl. Didn't need to make so much full curl with this kind of wind. Max OP, perfect shot. And I click a little bit the rough over there and I lost my power. The speed, the ball and stopped a little further down. But anyway, I make the eagle with my second shot and with my hornet. Normally, because you are going uphill, this shot it is minus 10%. But because of the headwind, I took out the 10% and I play with no elevation. I place my target at mean to see first where I am, about my club. So I put 10 up and I left it there because the bull guide of the hornet is not so advantaged. I leave it short. 4.6, 10% of the club, it's 2.4. Adjust 2.4. Hit perfect. And the ball rolled and went and dropped inside in the hole. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe, and also press the bell button to notify when I have a new video uploaded first. Thank you for watching and happy golfing.